How to reset your Wise password if you forgot it. In this Wise account tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can change password of your Wise account so that you can get back into your Wise account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, come over to official website of Wise, wise.com, and then click on login at the top right corner left to register. Now, as you have forgotten password of your Wise account, just under login, you have trouble login in option. So click on trouble login in. And here you're gonna select I have forgotten my password. As you have forgotten your Wise account password, here you're gonna select I have forgotten my password. And here you're gonna reset your Wise account password. So we have reset password option here. Just click on reset password. Now enter the email address of your Wise account that you have forgotten password of. So let me enter my Wise account's email address. Once you entered your Wise account's email address, click on send password reset link. Now you need to check your email inbox. So let me check my email inbox real quick. So this is the email I received from Wise to reset my password. Need a new password? Confirm right off. To get a new password for your account, just click the button below. So in order to get back into your Wise account to recover or reset your Wise password, just click on get a new password. Now you need to enter the 6-digit code that Wise sent to your phone number. So in this field, enter the 6-digit security code that you got from Wise on your phone number. So let me enter my code. After entering your code, click on done. And there it is. Here you can create your new password for your Wise account and you can get back into your Wise account. So here let me create a strong password. And under it, you can read your password must contain a letter and a number and be minimum of 9 characters. So create a password based on this. After creating your strong password, click on confirm. And here it is, you have set your Wise password. For security, you will need this password whenever you log in. Now here, click on got it. And now you can log into your Wise account. So here, let me log into my Wise account using my email address and newly created password. And again, it's asking me to enter the 6-digit code. So let me enter the 6-digit code. And let's click on done. And that's it. As you can see, I have successfully gotten back into my Wise account just by resetting my Wise password. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can reset your Wise password if you have forgotten it. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to delete your Wise account, then watch this video and I will see you there.